Hi everyone, my name is Steph and I'll be your yoga instructor today. We're just going to go through a simple warm-up and then we're going to our main session tomorrow. I still don't mind doing this. Okay, so if you put your feet straight up and your arms as well, and just take a few breaths in. Deep inhales and exhales, make sure they're the same breath. Let your feet fall. If you have any back injuries or back problems, just bring your feet up and let them fall to the side. Place your hands on the ground and walk to the back into a plank position. Okay, just hold it up. Okay, make sure your back is straight. Okay, and drop to the ground. Now we're going to go into a locust pose. So I want you to bring your arms to the back. Okay. And your feet and your arms are gonna go. Okay, and hold it there. That's it. Well done. Hold it, hold it. And go down. Take a few breaths. And now I want you to interlink your fingers behind your back and go up. Fall back to the ground. Take a few breaths. I want you to bring your hands next to your chest and push back into a plank position. Okay, hold it there. Now, onto a downward dog. I want you to lift your right leg up. All the way up. All the way up. And bring it through your hands. I want you to place your other knee on the floor and bring your arms all the way up and go back. That's it. Just breathe. Okay, bring your arms down. Now I want you to go into a half split. So bring your legs. looking for?
Goldwing.
Keep breathing. That's it. Done. I want you to come up. Bring the top of the leg behind. And come into a warrior two. I want you to place the right hand on your knee and stretch to the side. Okay, come deeper. And now if we can go to the other side. Place your hands on the mat, tuck your toes and come into a downward. Now just jump to the front of the mat. Hands up. Okay, now we're going to work the core a little bit. So I want you to go back down. Place hands on the ground and jump to the back of the mat. Okay, now I want you to stay in front. The right leg up. Okay. And if you can, lift your left arm. It's okay, very slowly. That's it. Now place your foot down. And we're going to take on the leg. And right arm. Front of the leg. Okay, you stretch the leg up. one leg out. Okay, we'll take it to the left. Deep inhale and exhale. Back to the center and just place your feet behind. Okay, go back into a child's pose. So hands in front of you, stretch the lower back. Show you how I do it. Okay, so if you just want to put your hands just like this, you interlink your fingers, you put it on the floor, and the crown of your head goes in between your fingers. Lift your legs and walk them as forward as you can. Then one little loop. Just lie flat on your backs and just relax for a second. Okay, if you have any lower back issues, just place your feet like this and open the ball this way. Now to go into a deep stretch, just bring your legs forward and your arms overhead. In your own time. Thank you guys for coming to my class.